How's it going, everybody? Dingips here. I'm gonna try it like this. You guys can see kind of behind the picture. I used to have it like tucked. You can see like behind like that, mainly because of copyright issues, so it blocks some of the screen. But a lot of you guys are saying that they don't mind with this. I mean, I've got copyright strikes, but well, they're not like the bad ones, I think. I don't know. But anyway, this is the white trailer, and we're gonna jump in and see what this woman's about. All right, let's jump in. I read that, I just didn't want to read it out loud. All right, like when I wanted to read it out loud, it was too late. She seems a little more delicate than the others. Okay. And this thing comes out of nowhere. Oh, this one's a sword fighter. Reminds me of Fiora. Oof. Quick as hell, too. Oh, she can make floor pads while she's jumping? That's actually... I never thought of that. That would be an amazing ability. Make, like, a temporary floor and jump off of it? That was it? No. Wait, so the... What? What's with her singing? Does it, like, control the monster? Oh. Is this, like, a flashback? Eh, whatever. Oh, shit, she's bleeding? Charged up her sword. Lightsaber mode. Ice element mode. Huh. I like that straight face. This chick's powers are overpowered looking. It's like one of those pens in school where each color is different. That was really well done. Delicate and everything, my man. Or my woman. That was pretty cool. Oh, it's not over yet. She has some cool-ass powers, honestly. Making floor pads while you're jumping? That sounds fucking actually... That sounds really fucking good. That would trip up so many opponents. And then her sword does like a million different things. Alright, so now we only have the black one to do. Exciting. This was all the way back in 2013, man. Holy shit, am I behind? I haven't even caught up with Boruto, but anyway, fuck that. She actually intrigues me. Her powers are completely different than the other ones. I've seen red and yellow. Red and yellow seem to, like, utilize items. I don't know, I'm only getting what I can from these trailers before I start the anime. But anyway, this is the reaction to the white version, or the white one. Like, comment, subscribe, because I will be doing the series soon. And thanks for watching. Doses.